say a word, who sits at the curb and waits for the world. But I'm about to break out, about to break out. I'm like a crook tonight. Turning darkness to light. We're right beside you. Ready to fight. We're gonna win in the end. We'll handle this the way we always do.
Brute strength?
Almost dying?
No! By sticking together and never giving up.
Yeah! Best friend Quad to the rescue!
Tut tut. As your merciful princess, I hereby decree that everyone who was ever mean to me shall be executed.
What if I tried something new and it
backfired?
What if I did something more and it
backfired?
Alright, I'm ready.
Down shoulders back and stand up tall.
And do not walk, but try to float.
I feel a little foolish. Am I floating?
Like a little boat.
You give a bow.
What happens now?
Your hand receives a kiss.
That's my purse.
Don't be afraid to shout it. That's my purse! Try it again.
That's my purse! I don't know you!
What I'd like you to do is apologize instead of being a bitch.
You're calling me a bitch.
No,
Set an example.
I'm sorry. My kids can't hear me calling you a bitch.
Your window's open.
They can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop.
I wanna get in trouble. I wanna start a fight.
I like attention. 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 More attention. Attention now, please.
All women are queens. If she breathes, she's a thorn.
What kind of overalls does Mario wear?
I don't know.
denim.
The other day in my intro to criminal justice class, a student took out a whole lemon and started to peel it. And then he asked me for the time. So I told him, and he went, "Oh, okay," in a sad tone of voice, and put his partially peeled lemon back in.
The first invention that I've come up with is pornography for birds.
Disgusting. Next.
I'd like to spend a little bit more time exploring pornography for birds with you.
Our first question is right here in my hand.
I want to talk about bird lube now.
I know.
You belong
to some bird lube.
I'm doing JoJo poses with my patio door curtain open so the street can see me, and also I've never watched JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
My lungs are filling.
What are you?
Oh, I'm bisexual.
Do all of bisexuals have this power?
Yes.
Aubrey, how are you able to do that?
You know what, Vince? Fuck it.
Wait. You thought about killing somebody at the Wizarding World of Harry Potter?
Hey, I don't know if you've been to the Wizarding World of Harry Potter recently. I thought about killing a lot of fucking people.
I am making a royal decree that pants are overrated. Short shorts for everyone.
Oh! Sorry, I just sing sometimes and I can't help it. I know I'm not good, but you can compliment me anyway. I'm thinking of trying out for the talent show. Let me know what you think.
Wise.
How do you lose a woman?
You forget to cherish her.
Oh! He leans in really close. Is everybody here cool?
You mean like, are they a narc?
I mean, are they cool?
I don't know how long you've been out the game, but like, everybody knows now.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of.
Someone else hear that?
Yeah, and it's getting closer.
And it sounds an awful lot like
mine.
Hello!
Hi!
Greetings!
Konnichiwa!
Carne asada!
Wait, no.
If you are seeing this video, that means you are somebody's favorite person.
Look at you being special, bitch.
Fill my goblet up to the brim. Sipping on mead and I spill it on my dress with a gold lace trim. Not very prim and proper. Can't make me stop, I wanna go.
A lot of people think you gotta eat protein and stuff if you want a strength train, but I'm like, real badasses eat chocolate chip cookies!
Attention Hogwarts houses, Ravenclaw, not funny to curse books, Slytherin,
Stop trying to sneak into Hufflepuff common room. Gryffindor! Stop telling the Slytherin first years that the Giant's Good watches them in their sleep. And Hufflepuff, you forgot about our date last night.
You know, we have a confession to make. We made up those songs on the spot.
Also, we killed a man together 6 years ago in Nebraska.
We wanted to feel like God.
If the men find out we can shapeshift, they're going to tell the church. I would call you friends, but no one can be trusted, especially me.
According to J.K. Rowling, Slytherin corresponds to water. And you know what that means. I will Avada Kedavra your entire fucking family and cry about it afterwards.
Skill. Ambition.
Slytherin!
Hail Satan!
What did you just say?
I said God bless you.
Oh, okay. And hail Satan.
What?
What's wrong with hugging people? I hug people all the time.
You may see it as friendly, but your coworkers may find it offensive.
You guys get offended when I hug you?
No. You can't blame yourself for her death. This wasn't your fault.
That's the point! I did everything right. She died anyway. Why the hell do you think that would make you feel any better?
Where's my boy?
Kind of a greasy boy.
He's a fun-looking dirty boy. Like a really rowdy boy. Just a dirty boy. Just a rowdy, dirty boy.
What do you all do to relax after a tough day?
Dramatically serenade myself in the mirror.
Puzzles.
Eat a cookie. And when I'm feeling dangerous,
eat a second cookie.
I usually go and sit on a surface that isn't meant to be sat on. Because when tomorrow comes, I will be faced with even more.
You know when you breathe oxygen and it's like... Then it's like, and you live!
Oh, my mama, I be breathing!
All I want, all I have ever wanted in this life is a cute girl. Please like, comment, follow, message me if you're a cute girl. I just need a girlfriend.
Fuck you, goat man!
Holy shit, dude.
Is that good?
I thought you were gonna build your way up.
No. I just right out of the gate. Why build up?
If you don't believe, then there's nothing for you to be afraid of, right? You could be as big a prick as you want. I'll stand over here.
Goat man, I'm dancing on.
I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100%
homosexual.
That's the way it is. You're a genuine,
I wanna.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got
which comes in handy since you seem to attract a lot of danger.
Well, danger is my middle name.
That's a lie. Your middle name is Cutie Pie.
Man creates goose. Goose delays man. God kills man. Goose kills God.
Eats God.
Goose eats God. Women rule the world.
When other people look at me, they do not assume I am straight.
They see the piercings.
And the cool hair.
And their queer art just goes beep, beep, beep.
Promise me you're not coming back here with shovels.
I promise you I am not coming back here with shovels.
Then where are you going?
I think you know.
Say it.
Shovels!
Sorry that sounded so mean. I'm a Scorpio.
No, Susan, you're just a bit.
I may smile all the time, honey, but I got a mean fucking backhand, and I'm not afraid to use it on your ugly ass.
What's wrong? Why'd you run away?
I had a leg cramp. I still can't handle being close to
exactly what you do.
body is telling me I don't need friends, I need sleep.
But I don't feel like smiling.
If you could have one wish, what would it be?
To shut myself off from the world and never be seen by human eyes again.
Meow, meow. I'm a cow. I said meow, meow. I'm a
cow. No!